as they make the descent towards the two fences at the bottom of the hill. Barnard Bay and Rentmore Castle come next on the outside, who dare chase towards the inner. They're being followed by the town and knock on the head as they come now to the first of the two in the dip. Tory Hill Laird not so far in front now as Tasman, Killaloe Boy, Invisible Man, and a follower there at the back was Classic Frontier and brought down 92 team, cannoned into it, and Andrew Lynch has no chance of staying on board. All parties on their feet as they come round the turn now to swing in the straight. And Tory Hill Laird goes on again now by about four. Tasman is second, Invisible Man is third, Killaloe Boy is fourth, and then Decoy Daddy. Then comes Natal and Groovy on the inside of Tories, with after them Battle Axe, and then Barnard Bay of Dache, Rentmore Castle, and Knock on the Head. So they race up now to pass in front of the stands in the latter quarter chase. And it's Tory Hill Laird and Showbang in front, Tasman with Darcy, and then Invisible Man, Barry Goldie, Killaloe Boy, Andrew McNamara, Decoy Daddy, and Emmett Mullins, Natal, last year's winner, Dennis O'Regan on the inside of Tornies, and Philip Enright. And Battle Axe is injured there, is being pulled up, has fallen in fact on the level. So they go over the fence away from the stands with a mile left to go. Tory Hill Laird is in front, followed in second place by Tasman. Invisible Man is third and Killaloe Boy four. Decoy Daddy with Natal on the inside. Tony's between horses, then Barnard Bay, and then Knock on the Head and Rathmore Castle, and long break then to Adachi. Racing on over that fence to take them down the far side. They've got just over 7 furlongs to go, and Tory Hill Laird from Tasman, Invisible Man on the outside. After Invisible Man is Killaloe Boy, Natal on the inside of Decoy Daddy and Tony, Barnard Bay Knock on the Head and Rathmore Castle. At the next on the far side, 5 to the finish, Tory Hill Laird in front, Tasman is second, Invisible Man at first third, Killaloe Boy is 4, Natal is 5, Tony's and Decoy Daddy in close contention, followed then by Barnard Bay, and then Knock on the Head as they go to the next. It's Tory Hill Laird from Tasman, Invisible Man, Killaloe Boy, and then Tony's. These are being followed into the far turn by Decoy Daddy, and then comes Barnard Bay with Natal, and then Knock on the Head. But over this one, Tasman, Invisible Man on the outside. They both come up now to dispute the lead as they race down here towards the final two. Tasman pressed now by Invisible Man, who's coming there very strongly from Barry Kennedy on the outside, and the English challenger comes now to pick it up from Tasman, and Tony's Tory Hill Laird. Decoy Daddy is next, and then Barnard Bay, Killaloe Boy in the tail. Invisible Man pins that one, heads for the final fence. Invisible Man absolutely showcases those two fences, and is now stretched clear. Tony Hill Laird is battling back with Tasman. Barnard Bay and then Decoy Daddy clear of the tail, but on the home run now, they're on the level and swinging in with a furlong and a half to travel, and Invisible Man and Barry Kennedy way out in front, racing toward the final stages of the last quarter chase. Barnard Bay has stayed on the good effect now to pick up the second from Tory Hill Laird and Decoy Daddy, but Invisible Man is way out in front as they race toward the finish, and this is going to be a very ambitious challenge. And Barry Kennedy, Invisible Man, wins by a big margin. Tony Hill Laird a brave effort to battle back for second. Barnard Bay is third and Decoy Daddy is fourth.